That'll be your last
nice hit.
Drone.
Nice hit.
All right, you guys have got Overwatch.
Is it disabled?
Camish is down.
I'm sitting at grid 0-3-6-1-2-5.
Doing a thermal scan of the town, looking for more Vix.
Copy.
I only see friendly Vix.
Leveling to 600 meters.
I got a lot of foot traffic in the city, though.
They're probably moving out of the castle.
Well, they moved way out of the castle. They're like right in the middle of the city right now.
All right, guys, we got 100 convoy moving into the city. You will hopefully have some support soon.
Copy. I see a sniper on top of castle. Very top. Someone gets on hospital at the castle 500 meters out.
I got him.
Copy.
Marked in the center of town, enemy infantry, fire team size element.
Alright.
I'm already on top of them.
I'm pushing in towards that tree from the north.
I don't know what Behemoth did, but they seriously did some good optimization. I'm somehow running 50 FPS and Kavala. I rarely don't do that, even when in the air.
I never thought about it, but that's the same for me. Always ran like absolute garbage in this town, but I can actually see and move.
Yeah. It's almost as if the 64 bit got leaked early. I guess Kavala is just a memory leak inducing town. Maybe we're just lucky enough not to get one.
That convoy to the very right of you on the other side of the wall, there's some enemy infantry. Be careful.
Our plan. We are just kind of rolling through. We're going to try to engage the castle. We are not stopping to fight enemies in the city.
Copy. You should be safe from that. The enemy fire team now. Keep rolling.
Guys, we got about at least 25 infantry in the castle. They're all moving towards the gate now.
Confirm massive multiple squad size elements moving towards the front gate. Be careful when you go in.
Yep. I'm going to do a preliminary dying.
If I was you guys, I would bring in the unarmed hunter first. And then the armed hunter after that, so the unarmed can take most of the shots.
I'm going to dive on the castle.
Watch out for that launcher on the north wall, at the entrance. I don't know if it's AA or not.
Is that a friendly about green smoke?
Yes.
Yep, it's AA. Be careful.
And
Jesus, it's fast. Do they even lock?
Think anyone could lob a grenade up there?
I heard somebody beeping.
Yeah, that was me. That skill was ridiculously high.
Looks like they're all massed at the front gate. I don't see a lot of dudes deeper into the fucking castle.
Really hoping he would do something about the AA launch.
Someone just fell off the wall next to me. Please don't pull that vehicle too far away. We want to be able to spawn close, and it's nice and hidden there.
Yeah,
Be advised, the UGV will be pushing forward here shortly. Please wait for the rest of the team for the UGV to push forward so we don't take as many losses.
Watch the tops of the walls. Some of them are literally walking off, and they can survive it.
Yeah, no, I just shot one down.
I don't suggest taking the Pawnee to the council considering the launcher is not dead, and this doesn't have flares.
Confirmed, he's still alive. Oh, launcher's marked on map.
Yeah, too late. We're already at the castle.
Yeah, watch out around the front gate wall.
Do you
got some enemy just jumping off the fucking wall. The one that just did that, he's still alive and hobbling. Yeah, you in the diver suit. You can see him. You got him.
I got him.
Nice kill.
Nice.
Do not bring that truck in here.
We still have to make sure everyone's dead.
AA launcher is down. Air units, feel free to buzz that shit. Watch out for friendlies.
Eliminate the remaining forces in the castle.
Command requesting a repair of the UGV. How copy?
Done.
Thank you.
Command, this is Alpha Leader. Castle has been captured.
There are still enemy forces in the castle.
Yeah, I'm pushing up top castle.
We must take the keep!
Alright, clear the building, clear the building.
Ooh.
Don't use missiles, there are too many friendlies nearby.
Oh, that dude just dropped a rocket on. No, he's dead.
Alright, yeah, Bob, move off. You are danger close. Danger
use
close, friendlies.
Use the miniguns.
Who even gave you a Pawnee?
I'm gonna scan right,
I'm on top
the west wall.
I'm on top of castle now. Very top, so don't shoot me.
Northwest wall, I don't really see anything.
I'm going for that tower there.
You got one enemy soldier moving in the middle of the wall. Yep, he's all by himself. North-ish. North side of the,
I heard smoke. I think he's next to me.
He's running along the wall. Yeah, Cap. Yep, that was you, Hansi. Nice kill.
The castle has been cleared.
Confirm negative eyes on the castle.
Now is your time to set up defensive positions around the castle.
Command requesting resupply crates on top of castle.
Scanning thermals, looking for those OP4 units.
Command, what's
your
objective now?
Awesome.
Sounds like the next objective is going to be a defend.
Negative. We do have a static launcher, though, it looks like.
Copy. Let's go ahead and get marksmen set up around the castle.
I'll watch the gate. I've got a large MG.
Hey, if you guys can you bring the hunters inside the castle?
armed enemy helicopter inbound.
I'll get that transport in if I can.
Yeah, if you guys bring the VIX into the compound, it'll eliminate some confusion for the eyes in the sky as well.
Alright, get ready for AA.
Yeah, it sounds like there's an airborne.
Yep, from the east. You got one helo coming in into Cashman. Cashman, get cover.
Can we get AA on that?
Monty, no.
I find it rather annoying that helicopters explode upon hitting water, which makes zero sense.
Man, that Stomper is fucking him up. Yeah, he's bugging the fuck out.
He'll come back. Wait till he comes back this way and then shoot AA at him. Because his flares will be in the back.
Where's that?
Yeah, he
castle?
Flew outside my visual range.
Yeah, wait for him to come back. Oh, he's crashing. Yeah, he's down.
Nice.
Hey, he's down. Yeah, can we get some guys to bring in the Hemet and the Hunters?
I'm working on it. It's jammed in here.
Yeah, see that?
Hey, we got a truck coming from the east. Yep, that's an enemy Zamak transport. It's loaded with troops.
I think it just passed in front of me. Yep, I'm gonna land.
Yep.
Guys, we have a AA launcher box nearby the tower on the castle. Not the keep, but the tower on the left side. So if anyone needs any AA launcher or AA launcher ammunition, go to the crate right next to the UGV.
Can one of you guys down there bring me some 6.5 clips for my gun? I'm on top of the castle.
Mark it.
I'm on very top.
Launcher crate marked on map.
Is there going to be any more enemy air support?
I'm gonna park this thing sort of behind these walls.
Unable to spawn in any more optical.
Say again?
I'm afraid it's bugged for me. It has said restart the
Man, can we get confirmation that there is indeed an enemy troop transport moving towards our position?
There is. I just encountered it. Some troops disembarked early.
I'm looking at
I got eyes on the transport truck. It's southeast bearing 115, 120, midtown.
The truck offloaded its troops.
Is that an enemy drone?
That is an enemy drone. Open fire.
Take down that drone.
Enemy Greyhawk.
It could be bombing. I hear vehicles.
Yeah, that thing's loaded. That thing's loaded with GBUs. Take that fucking thing out.
Alright,
there's one, Hunter, two, three
what
of
was
them.
That? A house just went down.
Four.
I believe they attempted to bomb us.
Alright, whoever's in the Hunter coming towards the
drone castle, do not come.
Multiple drones and a real bird.
Yeah, you got like four of those fucking drones circling your
Everyone,
castle.
Everyone, man,
drone destroyed, drone destroyed.
And AA gun. We got two more drones.
Shoot down that Falcon.
Two more drones, right, three drones.
Oh, and
we got
drones.
Three, four, five drones. We got five drones.
Yeah, our static launchers can't hit.
Confirm five drones.
All right, whoever's unloading that Hunter, you got guys directly in front of it right now.
Drone
about
down.
3 foot mobiles.
Yep, scanning.
Do we have people
threats
on that drone? I believe I see a. Wait. That's
two.
Confirm
yes.
yourself that you are a friendly outside of the gate.
Watch for falling drones. Oh my god.
I believe I have spotted an hostile outside of the gate. They just ran in the house.
Yeah, I'm afraid I confirmed it so many times.
I think that's three. That's three.
There are two more drones, guys.
Oh, that was not that's down, three. Though. He's just flying around.
Yeah. Any idea where the enemy infantry is?
They're
in the sky,
guys,
marking them on the map.
They're southeast midtown, bearing 110.
Copy that. Do we have any snipers looking down those streets?
I got the bird!
I'm marching here.
I've got a grenade launcher. I got eyes down there.
If anyone needs healing, alert me. I will come heal you.
I got the bird.
Do we have any supply crates? I got you, Frankie.
Lone hunter in the town, wherever you go, don't make any right turns.
Don't make right turns, got it.
Do not make right turns. I have enemy positions marked on the map.
That's what I got for clips.
Okay, it's good enough.
We gotta wait, is that a friendly down? Oh no. He's just gonna get.
Wait, need the server restart.
We see no hostile.
I'm getting fine lag, and I'm kind of winning a dinosaur, I think. I don't know.
We need admin to restart the server.
Alright, everyone vote Mark and admin.
Start spawning stuff.
Yeah, could I, Zeus next?
Sure. You got a massive, enemy infantry south of the hospital.
Everyone vote marksman and admin, but just do it once. Damn it.
Now, what the hell? Right. I got TK'd.
Who threw the smokes on that cast?
Need to vote me admin so I can restart the server.
Yeah, so are there no hostiles?
Guys, everybody press M or J, go to marksman, and then press vote admin.
Only do it once though, because if you if you do it more than once,
they fix that. They fix that glitch.
What glitch?
They fix the glitch where if you vote more than once, it resets it. Plus running around.
Oh, that was a glitch? I thought it was just coded to be like that. Oh.
No, if you vote within a certain time period, it just stays that way. Like, it only votes you once.
Enemies retreated!
Incoming! Jump off the wall! Hey, could I be Zeus next?
Zeus, I'm gonna be moderator.
Yeah, could I be Zeus next, and Frankie L be my moderator?
First,
we need to fix the parameters first and change the map.
Nicholas, become game moderator, so marksman can be.
Well, marksman can also be game moderator. And then,
no, he's Zeus.
But it doesn't matter either way.
I can be.
It doesn't
game
matter
moderator.
Either way.
I'll be
he
game
can
moderator.
Be a ground troop if he wants to really.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's actually better if the admin's a ground troop, because then you don't have a Zeus who's also an admin, so you can't kick the Zeus if the Zeus goes crazy.
Yeah. Also, can we change the map to normal Zeus?
What do you mean normal?
Well, I can work with this.
One master
I can work with this if you guys want.
When I'm on
but...
the side restricted ones, like NATO or CSET. Like
we can
before.
I can do a PvP if you guys want. I know how to make PvP missions.
You guys, I'd prefer a co-op.
That's
all well and good, but
it's a small server for a reason.
It's less messy. Plus, if we decide to switch to co-op later, not everybody will be able to join or stay in, because this is 48, not 16.
Well, how many people have we got in right now?
This server can only hold 16 people anyway.
No, it can only hold 18.
Yeah, it was capped on 18 when I joined.
Marksman, give us co-op.
Yeah, co-op. NATO.
Boys, I'll be back later. I'm signing off for right now.
And I'm who's Zeus?
Gotta remember
Marksman, do you... It's hashtag missions, okay? Hashtag missions.
Who is Zeus?
I am, Marksman is moderator.
I'm game on.
Right. Or marksman is admin.
Alright, I'm back. My whole fucking computer crashed.
Wait, is he game mod or Zeus?
Stratus. He's admin.
Zeus, I'm game mod. Zidane, me, I'm game mod.
Is anyone else stuck on a long
stream? Zidane, do you know how to moderate?
Admin is,
I do. Reset. Give it a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, he's changing the missions.
May I suggest a mission?
Do it, Altus CSAT, please. Unless the people would like something else.
Yeah, Altus CSAT, that'll be fine.
Yeah, Altus CSAT is fine. I'm good with
it.
I'm good, he's fine, but that's okay.
There we go.
Hey, could we do
and,
a
fix fix parameters in god mode enabled, moderite enabled, distance zero, independence friendly to to make it interesting, why not CSAT?
Okay, that'll work.
Independence are friendly to CSAT.
On the stove. There is still one in the pot.
Can we have a mission that supports airdropping? Like helicopter airdrop with parachutes?
I suppose I can do that.
That shit was fucking sweet.
Yeah, I can easily set up a mission that requires airdropping. I've done those before.
Alright,
Do that, sir, and you can set up the mission.
Okay. Let's...
Marksman, you have to press OK. You have to go first.
Yeah, you have to go OK. Marksman, press OK in bottom right to start the mission.
And then you have to press continue. I don't know why that's a thing. It just is.
So the admin can
Marksman?
Make some last minute changes.
Marksman, you gotta press OK. Oh, wait, whoops, Bob, can you get out the game mod position?
Damn it, Bob.
Bob!
You know, Bob's been a problem all game.
Fucking
Bob,
Jesus Christ.
No, he's out.
Game's been a problem all game, dude. Bob's been a problem all game. Kick him.
No, it's fine. If he does pose a problem in this mission, though... it will be
Marksman. You gotta press OK, otherwise no one can join.
Marksman, come on.
Yeah, I was wondering why I couldn't join.
Marksman, come on.
Oh, here we go.
What are you talking about?
There's an admin that no one can start the mission except him.
Marksman!
What drone, though? Like, I don't know.
I think Marksman went AFK, or he's lagging out.
No point. The only time I attempted to control a drone.
Here,
Oh, and also, that wasn't me who was yelling at you to get out of the drone.
Does anybody else know how to admin?
I do not.
Nope.
Frankie, do
you? I do, but, I'm a game mod, so that's a problem.
You, like, create a game? Like Zeus?
No, I mean, like, actual admin and knows the admin commands.
Yeah. I know.
I do.
Shift-Tab, Wikipedia, and Arma 3 commands.
Basically, people are gonna have problems with the one that Zeus is having at problem.
Here, everybody go press slash and type hashtag vote admin Nicholas and just do that so we can get the mission started.
Yeah. Wait, which Nicholas are we voting? Because there's two and I think
I guess
neither.
Yeah, no.
We can do a diffusion as well.
Yeah, let's do fusion.
Or
everybody vote fusion.
Okay. It doesn't really matter.
Fusion know...
We all need to vote someone.
Yeah.
Does fusion know how to?
Fusion, do you know how to admin?
Yes, I do.
Okay, yeah. Everybody, press.
Hashtag.
Everyone type this in.
Hashtag vote space admin space.
Put that in. Put what I just typed in except the period.
Without the period.
Will Fusion become an admin?
Don't forget to vote yourself admin.
Will Fusion become an admin?
I'm back.
Find out next episode of...
Oh, welcome back, Marksman.
Here we go.
You need to press okay.
Oh, is Marksman back?
Yeah, he said he's back. You need to press okay for us to...
Okay, fine. Yeah, press okay, finally. Mark. Thank you. We've been just sitting here for this whole time while you've been away, just sitting in the lobby.
It's only 2 minutes.
Are you gonna set up like special classes like before we had a paratrooper class? Are we going to have that again or no?
I'll fix the loadouts.
I'll
go ahead and fix the loadouts.
It's nice to know that if I go AFK for 2 minutes, there's already two against me.
Oh, that's right. That's the one thing I hate about CSAT.
Okay, everybody, my moderator will be currently taking over the mission and giving you periodic side objectives or mini-missions while I create the main mission for you guys
to enjoy. Okay, so basically he's keeping us entertained while you're doing those big boy stuff.
And the main mission will involve, and the main mission will involve all those classes we had before, like paratrooper and an airdrop, right?
Well, yeah, basically the special loadouts. Yeah, it's gonna be fine.
And a nice ass halo drop.
I really want to airdrop.
Yo, everybody who is in
and nice wines.
Should we all join the
same to avoid any complications, I will be piloting via AI via paratrop vehicle. Just so no one, you know, screws you guys.
I can fly a helicopter if anybody cares.
Yeah.
Hey,
after the paratrop is done, I might give you control over the said vehicle. Depends on how you shoot.
All my extra special operator buddies from the last mission, join the God Squad.
Somebody just opened fire on everybody.
Which squad is that?
The God Squad.
I'll stop now.
What is the God Squad?
Do you guys want to catch?
It's the squad for all your special operator buddies from the last mission.
Do you guys want to catch a grenade? You can. Free grenade. Do you guys want to play catch?
Play catch with a rocket.
Yeah, let's play catch with a grenade.
Somebody throw a rocket at me.
What the fuck?
I'm open, left field. Oh, you missed!
I did miss, you're right.
Let's just have a deathmatch tool.
Can I see where that flag is?
Where are the terrorists at?
Where's the terrorist mode?
Where's the terrorist?
I see the flag on the map.
Oh shit, I hit him with a grenade.
Hey, for
yeah, well.
We're getting shot at from the mouse.
Yeah, just do deathmatch, man, until the shit's set up.
It's AI on the mouse.
Currently, you guys need to listen to Ziadine. You currently need to listen to Ziadine for your objectives, whatever they may be, while I create the main mission.
Remember, you gotta spawn NATO. You gotta spawn NATO guys for us to shoot at, because those are what the enemies are, because we're CSAT. Remember?
Hello! Holy shit.
Seriously?
Damn.
Okay, to keep you guys from killing each other while I'm setting up your mission, I'm going to spawn a couple of AI for you guys to have target practice with.
Now AI is
what's going on? What are you spawning?
A couple of infantry. Just to keep you guys preoccupied. Consider them entire.
What direction are they coming from?
Already occupied by
they're gonna be
everywhere.
Okay, we have enemies now. I'll stop shooting for at least.
Yeah, why are all those friendly infantry being spawned over there?
fucking matter? You guys fucked up and started shooting.
Watch out, there's a grenade over there.
Uh-oh.
Where are these in? Where are these paratroopers?
Give me a sec. After we got NATO has stupid special forces kits.
That's what you say.
May I ask which ones of you has the Apex DLC?
Enjoy that, Viper.
I do.
Enjoy that, Viper.
I do.
Guess two
it
guys
probably would have been easier to ask who doesn't have it.
Yeah.
Most likely less people that own the DLC than actually
Dude,
do, so...
Look what Marbil said. We're getting roasted.
Yes, you're getting chance before the airdrop.
Adios, Marbil.
I'm just gonna wait until everything's done being built before I spawn in.
Alright, three squads are pair drop into your position.
That's not very nice.
I'm being bullied. They're bullying me. They're a bunch of mean. I'm legit gonna blow
Captain
everybody
Morgan,
up at spawn.
You are my friend.
Okay.
Anyone down that road, I'm shooting. I'm just saying. So don't go down that road.
Anybody down
the road?
Oh!
Southeast.
Three squad. Please, I put max skill on them to keep you guys preoccupied for maximum time.
Yeah. Bearing 155.
Open fire!
Shooting at? Are they friendly or enemy?
Rush them.
Rush B.
Rush. Yid yamachwe, pis suka. Rush.
Suka rush B.
Yid yamachwe.
Yid yamachwe.
There's another squad dropping to your south.
Rush B. Pis yam.
Can we add some blades to our sukas though?
Suka blade.
Zika blade.
Zika blade? What are you talking about, comrade?
Complain.
You're yeah. Literally just the fucking bottom of the human race. Can you guys even hear me?
I have been hit, honey boy.
Oh, jeez, the guy
no!
Next to
me. I was
Where
killed.
Are they?
South.
There's some paratrooper mods.
Oh, that's fun.
Hey, can you call like a Blackhawk or some helicopters? Because I don't know if practice actually
Oh, Jesus,
flying.
We're being murked.
Yeah,
everywhere.
Can you just give me an
helicopters
idea?
Helicopters for us to practice with.
Or you guys can have a, helicopter deathmatch. Because the infantry are clearly not going to keep you guys preoccupied enough for me to set up the mission. Since I do have
no,
to, manually
like
put them inside buildings, because the AI are so dumb.
Wall. Hold on.
Oh.
Ow.
Damn.
You sure giving them helos is a good idea? What if they fly over to where
no,
your buildings are?
That's a terrible idea. Do not
just
give
tell us where not to
That's why I'm going to put a line of consmins to keep you guys from going towards the missing area.
I don't trust them.
Just wiped out a shit.
Consmins wouldn't shoot them down though, because, you know.
Look at all the fucking helicopters.
I'm killing mad enemies.
Yay!
You're killing mad enemies, while I'm killing mad friendlies, dude. Get on my level.
It's like NAM all over again. Job.
Hey, dude.
Oh, wait. Not Cosmins, Blackfoots. Which is even better, because they got AA missiles.
Ow. Wildcats.
have no idea how to fly.
So you're gonna... Where are the planes being dropped?
West.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cheeky.
Yo, anybody got cool, medkits?
Suka blue. Where are the planes?
It's your last.
Are those friendly West. Planes?
Yes. West to go get one.
They're empty.
Zeus, can you spawn me a empty quad bike, please?
Sure.
Can you give me a cart, please?
A what?
Everybody shoot the quad bike.
A cart.
Sure.
Is that thing friendly? Because I don't know who's flying it, and it's shooting missiles and... Oh, jeez.
You can tell it's a friendly.
It was shooting at Smidge because he was getting a...
Jesus Christ.
And there are your quad bikes and cop.
Don't take off.
Holy desync. Is anybody else getting this?
Nope.
I'm
getting desync.
I think it's just from the dead AA. Let me clear that up.
I enjoy your cart.
They want a quad bike dropped on their head.
Viper?
What?
How do you lower a plane?
God
or
damn it, Bob.
How do you cut the engine?
You cut the engines or lower the plane? You put the nose down to lower it. It won't just magically lose altitude. Or you could cut the engine by using like the mouse scroll wheel.
What else could you do?
Use the scroll wheel. There's a
Whoever's shooting at me, I don't appreciate.
Am I the only one that's a fucking noob at flying?
No, I'm just learning now. But,
I don't even know how to fucking get up in the air.
You press L shift.
Oh fuck, hold on.
Gotta say thanks to the person who shot down my plane.
We're just making a mission right now. Takes a little too long.
Hey, can you spawn like another plane at the base?
There are plenty of helis back at base.
Could you?
The mission will be. I'm just finishing up some final things. Just hanging there for a little bit while now, and
Don't find the telephone wires.
Holy fuck.
What the fuck, man?
Drinking and driving is one thing. Drinking and flying a helicopter is different.
Okay. Well,
just shoot you down.
Blast fucked up my main rotor.
I just shot you down.
Hello, Bob.
You gotta be really fucking kidding me, man.
What?
I'm back, bitches.
Well, we're not playing this right now.
What the fuck, bro?
We're not playing missions like you said. Hilarious, right?
Holy shit.
You know, that's not very nice. Hey, can someone pick me up in their plane at base? Can someone pick me up in their planet base?
Yo, where'd the helis go?
I ran all the way over here for nothing.
I need you guys to get yourselves organized so I put the finishing touches on.
Of course Bob still has a fucking...
No, and guys in the helis, land them. Land them and then get out of there. Just smite
land them and get out. Land the helicopters and get out, or else it's kill you.
Just knock him down with lightning bolts.
He said, fuck it, he's doing his own thing.
Why don't the people who have Zeus, like, free bank missions on their off time and just load them? That's what I'm doing.
Well, one
after because you can't
out
do that.
I don't know if that's possible in Behemoth Zeus.
You can't. There is not any way that you can go onto a official with quotation marks, which anybody uses pretty much, except like people in clans and such. And you can't do that outside of official service. Or, no, inside official service.
Can we get that pair of characters for us?
Okay, yeah.
If that were available, you would have a lot of good mid.
I kick Booyah.
Well, we want a lot of good shit.
Can we get that paratrooper class?
Yes, but Marksman, kick Booyah Kassar, please.
Yeah,
Mitch
somebody
being
get
ready
that
to
right.
Be naughty.
You're just mad.
Don't kick him yet.
Just kick him. Just kick him.
I'm useful. What? Okay.
No TK. We be giving you guys some supplies.
Did you get that new class?
I would do that too.
Alright, the God Squad is going to be dropping
okay.
A point with a...
Hold on, invite me back to the God Squad.
What, dude?
Invite me back to the God Squad, I got desync and disconnected.
You should be able to join, I don't think it's private. Or maybe it is, I'm not sure.
I don't know. I was having trouble joining, maybe it was just a problem I was having.
Alright.
Are you about to start yet?
We got 7 guys. Do you want to get more?
Go ahead to the class.
That's cool, dude.
I'm gonna start giving you guys crates.
Yeah, there's a paratrooper class. If you're, and I take it that our squad is going to be dropping in, then get that class.
All you guys are actually gonna be dropping in, kind of.
Well, we're gonna be dropping in.
Yeah, y'all gonna be Halo drop. From probably 500 meters or 1,000 meters high to avoid changing the area at the base from safe to aware. That way you guys still get to, you know, surprise them.
What's going on?
Amadeya dastura. Montazara dastura.
Make this squad private, dude. Make Charlie 1-1 private. Or not. Don't. Never mind. Make Charlie 1-1 private. Kiki. Alright. And then invite everyone that you want to be in it.
There was not enough text for Electric Boogaloo. Okay. Who else wants to join the paratrooping squad?
We're all paratrooping, so that's not a special squad. Who wants to join the God squad is the better question.
I do it.
Remember, only people that you want should be in it.
Alright, so who like is Bob. Who wanted in again?
Bob, not Bob. Don't let Bob in. Bob is on the
Who wanted in?
I want in.
Okay, the main mission is about to be ready here in 1 second. I do.
Sounds good. We've got everyone.
Is this going to be a night mission?
Everybody gear up.
Is this going to be a night mission?
It can if you choose it to be.
Do you guys want to go in, like, with, I don't know, suppressors and crap, or no?
Yes. That sounds
fair. Alright, make it a night mission. We're also gonna need a lot more sound suppressors if it's a night mission.
Yeah, we're gonna need a suppressor for the kid.
Alright, God Squad, when you're ready. Just, I don't know, form on...
Alright, your transport for the missions incoming. Just, regroup yourselves, organize yourselves if you have to, get your gear, and, wait outside. Now remember, the flag marked on the map, Pale Drop LZ, is where you land in your parachutes.
Well, I need...
Well, we're not landing, we're airdropping, so... God Squad, you ready?
I'm ready.
Never mind, your big mission is ready.
This is Griffin to Ground Forces, whatever. God Squad, I suppose your call sign would be, unless you want to think of a call sign for yourselves. We are currently rerouting a helo to your location to pick you up and bring you back to the FOB. We will then have you be briefed by the local officer there as to the condition of the island in its current state, and we'll brief you on your first objective here on the island during your stay.
Alright, our call sign is Electric Boogaloo, or Boogaloo for short.
Actually, it's God Squad 2 Electric Boogaloo, with like a colon between 2 and Boogaloo.
Wait, can you mark that on what?
Say again?
Hang on, I need to make a marker of this. What is it?
God Squad 2, colon, Electric Boogaloo. I'll mark it.
What's the plan? Are we taking out the airbase?
Yep, it's two O's instead of a U there, but yeah, you got that right.
Wait, two O's instead of a U?
Yeah, two O's instead of a U. It's in the bay. It's in the bay in the middle of the island.
What's the drop off?
Okay, point? Chopper is coming in now.
I can't.
You are going to be headed to FOB Valkyrie, which is our primary staging post on the island, with most of our military hardware is stored there, which you will get access to over time. Although, at its current state, they are locked in, just to avoid trolls and in case they are needed for future missions.
Let's go!
Also, at the base, there will be a arsenal at which you will be able to use, although I do not want you to load in anything and just use the stuff that is located in the arsenal itself, be it going to each of the tabs separately and equipping stuff.
No.
Alright, so what's the plan here? So, what's the plan of attack here?
Hey, can the electric Boogaloo
get
a different
helicopter?
A different helicopter, because for some reason we can't enter this one.
Yeah, that means it's a TKO.
What happened?
He most likely couldn't get it because there's a TK in.
I haven't been TK.
Okay, well, God Squad, reform on me. We'll let everybody else.
You know, we only got two guys in this chopper now, right?
The lame helicopter.
Okay, everybody just go ahead and respawn and then get in the helo. That way there will be no speed killers.
Alright, respawn?
Or... whoever...
I'm in!
Go ahead and start hopping in.
I'm in. There's a whole
who is not wearing any armor? I do not feel like that will help for you.
Nah, that won't help.
Everybody okay, is everybody in. The ramp.
No.
Go.
I'm not here.
God,
no
way,
we're leaving one behind. And we got more through.
Guys, just forget the freaking boxes. Just get in.
Marksman, get in.
Come on,
get in. No, delete the Y32. Delete the Y32. Whoever is the mod, delete the Y32.
I closed up the ramp. We can take off.
What is L?
This chopper can fit everybody. And we're waiting for the last one.
Everyone's in. Let's take off.
And here we go.
You ready for this electric boo-boo?
Gonna die.
Will we be warned when we need to? Wait, are we halo dropping or?
No halo dropping. That was my
opinion. All right, so we're not.
That'd be a
bad
idea.
Will we be warned when we need
basically,
to drop?
This mission, you will be centralized around a. You will be centralized at a FOB with equipment that will be locked at the start of the game, although further you progress through the game and complete objectives.
Wait, will there be hostile threats?
High Command will give you additional access to additional assets at the base for you to use in your missions, and therefore you can use whatever is at your disposal at a number of tactical objectives.
A hostile situation that we are dropping.
Negative.
You're going to your base.
FOB Valkyrie.
So why are we dropping? Why don't we just land?
No, we're not dropping.
You are landing.
Alright. So, but we're not actually starting the mission yet.
No.
No. Although the mission is ready, I'm just going to brief you on the mission there.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, and then we will get to pilot our own helicopters to our drop point.
Pretty much, yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Why is there hard rock inside?
You can lower your fence, that'll help.
I don't even lower my effects, I just have to turn up my volume way up. It really has all those effects.
Yeah, but then you can't hear everybody else with me.
Oh, I can hear you.
Oh. Well, that's some... for you.
It's just very hard, I really need to focus. It's ads and dealing.
Coming out on FOB Valkyrie, stand by for landing.
Okay, for some reason, I have no control thing. Someone take control of the helicopter.
Are we going down?
Yeah, for some reason, I can't control the helicopter.
Currently landing.
I think someone else took control of the helicopter.
What an issue.
Someone jump.
Our helicopter's going.
Ben, I'm currently in control.
Do not bail out. There's not enough room to deploy your parachute.
Who took control of the helicopter?
On base?
Okay, everybody out. Everybody out.
I'm gonna respawn on base. I tried to...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a player controlling the helicopter somehow, but this is not AI behavior.
That was me. I remote controlled it.
Where are you?
It's because I'm Game Master. Okay, everybody, please report to the main HQ building. That is the building just left of the offices, and the building furthest from the base where you were dropped off from. On the right.
In other words, he has no idea where.
Do you need... Oh god.
Where's the supply area?
This white building
right
here.
Is it this
white
building that we need to deploy to?
No. Right there.
We're all in it, so
get
in here. Well, let's just all come in here.
No, that's the wrong building, guys.
Too late.
No, this one, over here, the green.
I found the debriefing room. Everybody pack into this small room right here.
Yeah, there is a small ammo crate in the first story level of the place where there's an arsenal. At the start of the mission, I will check out your loadouts to make sure you are not loading in anything. Please do not load in any of your custom loadouts. Thank you.
Can I just have a default loadout?
AKA Yoda Boy. You are not allowed to have a green Hex Viper helmet.
Why not?
I mean,
wait, what's
hold
the plan
on
of this if we're not gonna spawn in? Like, don't we just use our defaults?
I got the green Hex from where we spawned at previously, so hold on.
Okay, yeah,
don't we
please
just
get
use
rid of
the
it
default classes? Why do we have this?
I'm getting rid of it, hold on.
Because some people like to customize their classes.
Yeah, I have a lot of saved classes, but we're good.
There are 5,000 different guns. How could you ever go through all of them and find the best?
Easy. You organize them, and then you choose the ones that are good. Bussin and I stick to marksman and,
It's just called being
Bussin
okay, and,
box.
I love how everybody's magically having guns appear in their hands. And also, please vary your classes as if all of you are marksmen, you're going to be targeted by mortar fire and unable to storm a precious place.
Please.
So please
good
have,
some
like, some magical island, let's just call it that. Please have, 2 to 3 marksmen, 2 AT, 1 AA, 2 auto riflemen, the rest grenadiers, combat.
God squad, who wants to be what for the squad?
We got a sniper squad already, so.
Yeah, God squad was a
okay,
sniper
well,
squad.
2 people can be in that squad then. And that will be 2
okay,
or 3
yeah,
people.
Okay, yeah, okay, well, we've already got a sniper squad, so then God squad, we're infantry. What do,
yeah, God squad should be infiltration.
No, you can just, make your own with this. Okay, so God Squad, who's gonna be... We need one marksman, we need, an LMG guy, we need a... Yeah, I don't know.
Please organize yourselves into
need a
reasonable squad,
for sure.
Then. Yeah.
Tell you what, okay, I'll be the, God Squad Grenadier.
When you guys are done, go ahead and head to the top. Kick Bob.
Bob's back.
You took
this
sweet time.
Is this
going
to be a night mission?
Yeah.
I'd say go silent.
Some missions, you will be able to choose your mission, time of day. But for right now, this will be a day mission. Your CO will brief you on this further. Kick Bob.
Can't. Hey.
Hi, Bob.
Can you, like, put down crates with different weapon attachments? Because I don't really want to customize, like, the arsenal.
I was going to put down a crate with attachments just now. Just wait a bit.
In the base or out of the base?
Wait, do you not have attachments in the arsenal?
I don't know how to use an arsenal.
Oh, well, you go to, like, the weapon, you scroll on it, go to, arsenal, and then the weapon, whichever one you have selected, on the top right, there should be, attachments of the...
I don't need a crate then, I guess.
God Squad, what color fatigues you want to go with? You want to stick with the normal CSAT color? Or you want to go urban? Well, I'm asking your consensus because I really don't care. No, there's a weird gray, but yeah. You guys, okay, tell you what, God Squad, you want to go gray or you want to stay this weird orange color? Okay, God Squad, go gray.
As soon as you say that, I see six people switch to gray in like a perfect unison, like one after another, all go gray. By the way, you will not need suppressors for this mission currently.
It's gonna be a boom boom.
I do believe I did say two to three marksmen, and I currently see roughly half the team being a marksman. So that's like at least eight people.
Well, so long as they're not using Cyrus, they say Cyrus is not effective for suppressive fire. Monkey team
so,
will work.
Can some people
a normal rifle with a rifle scope on it doesn't count as a marksman rifle. Like a grenade launcher with a marksman scope on it doesn't count as a marksman rifle.
No. What counts as a marksman rifle is a Cyrus, a Renin, I think it's called, a...
Wahim.
Basically,
I identified them.
Basically any gun that is a souped-up rifle. Pretty much.
Can I get rid of my thing?
Pretty much any gun that is 7.62 millimeter or higher is a marksman type rifle.
Are we doing a paradrop or not?
Well, if you have a sniper, what do you expect?
It's a marksman rifle.
Need confirmation. Are we doing a paradrop or not?
You will be able to plan that. Why is the officer dead? Well, you will be able to plan that after the officer gives you the briefing on what your mission is, but it is likely that you won't want to.
Okay.
Due to the nature of the mission itself.
Did you say will or won't?
You likely won't due to the nature of the mission, but
okay.
I kind of believe in freedom of your own mission making, like plan making, so basically you will be able to do whatever you want with the resources that I give you, of course. And who put the tent there? Yeah, get that out of there. Okay, when you're all good and done, go ahead and go to the top of the HQ building where the officer is waiting to brief you all. Yes.
I thought somebody killed the officer.
I responded.
A new one was put down.
What Jeremiah, I will kill you.
What?
Mitchell, back up.
No one would know.
Oh, definitely not, like, the 500 people that are stationed at this base definitely wouldn't know. Definitely. Okay, well, anyways, it looks like most of the people are here anyways. So, the mission is currently located in Dorita. Currently, a AAF convoy is stationed to go through there shortly, and it has a officer in this convoy that we have suspected was going to defect for quite some time now. But recent advancements in FIA activity suggest that he is going to do his defection today. You are to go to Dornita and intercept this convoy and get the officer from AF hands and bring him back, as he is likely defecting at this current moment. We do not know. No, FIA officer. No,
I thought we
AF officer, sorry. You are to bring him in for questioning. You are going to bring him in for questioning and attempt to not kill the who the heck is shooting? Viking!
Bob! Look, Bob is always... I told you. Bob, we need to kick Bob. He's just always...
I know, I just...
Okay.
What?
Anyways.
I just shot Bob, so...
Dorita. AF officer. We need to go and bring him in for questioning.
Bob's connecting again.
Kick. You will have access to two black unarmed orcas, for the three ifrits out front, which are unarmed, and the Tempest unarmed, or the Tempest troop transport that is covered.
All right, well, let's do it. Let's go.
Actually, never mind. Only one unarmed.
Can I take this guy's gun?
Alright.
Alright, sniper squad, let's do this, let's go.
Alright, can we have air support?
Sniper squad, if you could take the smaller helicopter, that would be appreciated, because if I'm correct.
Alright,
I don't know
good.
Numbers,
we'll do
which one's the
currently,
helicopter with big gun?
One unarmed orca, and... There is currently one unarmed orca unlocked. There is no helicopter with bin gun available at this current moment. The three ifrits right in front of you are unlocked, and the Tempest covered is also unlocked.
Are these cars unlocked?
Please leave a helicopter for God Squad, because it would be kind of pointless. Alrighty. If our largest
I got this on driving!
Alright, Viking, Khalif, and Taylor, let's go.
Just talking to group chat.
Be advised, I did purposely give you only one helicopter so that you have to split your forces between ground and air.
So is this only a single squad takes the helicopter, not multiple split squads?
Wait, the God Squad is dropping in, so we kind of need this helicopter.
Hey, can we get a pilot?
Yeah.
Yeah, sort it out between each other.
So, can you please get out of this helicopter and leave it to the God Squad?
Can we have one jet? Can I be that one to fly the jet? Because I'll probably crash into a mountain before we even activate.
No. No jets available.
There's more than one helicopter, you know.
I can give you a suit at you if you want that, though.
Wait, what's that? What's
we
that?
Do
that
have
cool? I'll take
we
patrol.
Do have... We do have plenty of lightning bolts to go around, though. That is, like, a thing that we have a plethora of. So if you want a lightning bolt, just ask me and walk away from everybody else.
If you are not in the God Squad, please exit the vehicle.
I follow you, okay? Because I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Sniper squad, come to the second helicopter.
Hop in.
Alright, Kadif, you want to drive?
Yeah, I'll fly.
Or fly?
Only one heli is available.
Sniper squad.
I would advise you guys.
We have a little bit of extra room if you want to be dropped off.
We have some extra room
if you want to be dropped off.
Alright, yeah, I'm in.
Keep your label chat to a minimum, because we can't hear a single thing in group chat.
Alright, Sniper Squad, please mark your desired landing position so that our pilots can know where to drop you. You are going to need to parachute out, so make sure to grab a parachute in the jet.
Where's our objective?
Where are we going?
Please be advised, attempt to not kill the AAF men at the location. Well, in the convoy. Try to talk to the AAF convoy to tell them to hand over the AAF officer.
Is this convoy moving or are they holding position?
Nicola.
They are moving. Although they will be in Dorita hopefully by the time you arrive.
Nicholas, what's our destination?
Dorita.
It's on the map.
What city will the convoy be heading to, or do we not have that intel?
We do not have that intel.
Alright.
I'm attempting, though, you enter the town with caution.
Yes, I can hear you, melt off. As in, I can read your text. Try talking. Yeah, I can hear you, melt off.
Alright, it's been marked on the map.
It's pretty close.
Yep, that's fine.
Alright, how do you parachute?
Yeah, that's right.
Audience, be advised, we see smoke in the city.
What the fuck are you doing?
Affirmative, please move in with caution. The convoy may have already passed through and been attacked by the FIUR to search for survivors and locate the AAF officer whereabouts. But of course, check what actually happened to the convoy first.
You see the convoy, right?
Alright, we got multiple dead bodies in the streets.
Copy that.
No sign of movement, though, in the town.
Anybody know where?
Check for survivors, then. Move into the town and check for survivors.
There are no survivors from what we can see.
Alright.
FIA soldiers are trained to toss smoke if they hear a helicopter nearby for rescue, so try to look for smoke.
See green smoke.
If you go over there.
Nicholas, what team do you want proceeding into the town?
Either one, that is your choice.
Alright, I have majority squad.
I advise that sniper team stays up to give cover.
We see a man by the vehicle. Popping green smoke.
Alright, we got a team parachuting into the town.
Copy that.
Right, I think our ETA is like 2 minutes or something like that.
Dushman division, chat bus, half segment. Shamte yek, panch sim. Chard, agab nishinim.
D Do keep in mind you got a convoy of Ifrits coming in from the west.
I got a visual. How do I stop from that music to play?
Dushman did show. Just turn down the music. Half sat met Junu.
Harakat mibinam. Khodro. 600 met Junu. Help me. Help me. I'm wounded.
Oh shit.
Alright, we got multiple trucks in the roads.
Yeah, I'm at the convoy.
My convoy was attacked. The officer, our officer was taken by FIA. They headed into the woods.
Ah, shit.
They headed into the woods with the officer.
Alright, all my men back with me.
LOL.
Where did they take him into the woods? Where did they take him into the woods?
Oh wait, no, he's right there.
He basically, I'm pretty sure he narrowly survived a convoy attack where all of his comrades are dead. I'm pretty sure he's probably in shock right now, and he's probably not going to give you much more intel than.
Oh god damn it!
All right, everybody.
He was telling us to
No survivors.
He's telling us to take the woods. Is that? I'm assuming that's the woods back there.
I'm gonna go from the west and come around from behind. All right. So if anybody wants to join me on that, get in the left car.
Guess what? We're going by foot or in a.
Oh shit! We've been smoked.
Oh my god.
God squad. God squad. God squad on me.
Sniper team will move up to provide cover.
What's compass button again? Fuck.
Okay.
Nope.
Identify yourself. Alright, marksman. Alright, God Squad's moving up into the forest by foot.
Alright, we're gonna stop at this house right here, I guess.
Why you run out of sprint so fast?
Fatigue.
You're wearing some pretty heavy gear, that's why.
Alright, come on. Alright, we're checking cabins right now, looking for anybody who might be being held in them. Shots fired.
What's your location?
Up in the distance. Somewhere on top of the hill by a cabin. Yeah. I'll give you coords.
Alright.
Our coords are... No fucking clue. Someone
nice.
Get some coords.
I got 199131.
It was further off in the distance. I think... Fuck, I can't pull out my compass and it's pissing me off. Ooh, I have binoculars.
I
have a UAV. I have a UAV, so.
We're to your south.
Oh, I can't control my UAV. That sucks. Alright, boys.
You have to assemble it.
Oh, explosion. Oh, how do I signal?
Sniper team is gonna go around the town to the east.
That should be an option, if you have a UAV.
UAV terminal.
Nicholas, be advised, sniper team is moving to the east of the town.
Do you have a UAV? Cause if you do,
destroyed our helicopter?
We are getting reports of a large explosion nearby Dorita.
That was Bob.
Yeah, we heard that.
Bob blew up our helicopter.
I have a UAV terminal, but anybody has a UAV.
We do not believe it was a friendly force, as there are no friendly forces located near the area. Only possibility is
our helicopter blown up?
Attacking.
Alright, everybody head back into the vehicle, we're gonna head deeper into the woods to where
our helicopter was blown up.
Pretty sure Bob blew
that. That's my car. I'm driving, you cunt. Don't you steal my car.
I think that was Bob.
Alright, is everybody loaded up other than this guy still running to us?
Say again?
Is everybody loaded up? Oh, alright, we're heading towards the explosion from behind.
I can't hear you over everybody.
As I said, possible FIA attack.
Yeah, I can hear that shit. we're coming right now.
Sniper team, rest here. Right.
Ooh, an exploded cabin. That's a good sign.
Yeah, we got multiple
trucks
down.
Keep an eye
down.
On the bushes, boys. Shit, alright. Oh shit, alright, we can hear the gunshots. It's directly in front of us, boys. Oh shit, alright, boys, we're coming from behind, we're gonna flank them. Oh shit, here they all are, I think.
We got gunshots.
Whoever just got out, we haven't flanked, but okay.
Really, dude?
Oh, what the fuck happened to you?
Dude, really?
Yeah, who drove over?
Viking just
what
ran
happened?
Him over. We just got friendly killed.
Why is there a dead
Oh my god.
Hey, Nicholas, boot Viking.
I can. Also, putting respawn on squad lead.
Shit, my special class is gone.
Dude, he's running us over. Do something.
I can't. I'm not the admin. I'm the Zeus.
He's running you over. I'll kick him.
Yeah, thank you.
And kick Bob again.
Kick. Ateş baş.
Can we have a jet now? No? Okay.
Negative, you guys do have tents that could have been placed throughout the area for respawns.
I lost my class.
Give me a bearing on the enemy.
Can we possibly have a supply drop? Montazare dastura. Fuck, been hit.
I'm currently at the convoy. I'm at the trucks. I got looks like two dead soldiers here. Two dead soldiers. I'm checking their inventory.
Sniper's at the top of the hill. Watch out.
I just checked the guy's bodies. They have nothing useful with them. Well, I mean, they have gear, but nothing else will tell us anything. They're by the forest. They're by the forest to our right.
Yeah, they're coming from the right.
I'm pinned down. I can't do anything.
I'm coming around the flank. Don't worry.
Shit. Where are you?
Who needs a medic? I'm in the field to the right.
I'm moving. At the top of the hill. I see you. No, shoot, you're down, aren't you? I'm moving. I'm getting shot at, but I'm moving. I got you. Yeah. No problem.
Guys, remember, burning trucks damage you.
I hear a helicopter. Is that friendly? What is that? Helicopter sounds like it's from the, like, south? Yeah, helicopter south. Shoot, what was that? What's going on?
My gosh, guys, shooting down civilian helicopters now?
Hey, so we didn't shoot it down, it crashed. Helicopter.
Friendly fire. Come on, man.
Looks like three guys up on that opposite hill. Does someone have a vehicle that they can charge them with? That might be good. I'm down.
Yeah, I'm launching grenades. Anyone have any?
Oh, friendly fire. Nicholas, you killed me.
That's me. I'm Zeus.
Why'd you kill me?
Why is there a civilian helicopter moving in?
Why is there a civilian helicopter?
Why are you killing everybody, dude?
Look, I was laying on rocks shooting at hostiles and you killed me.
Why is the civilian helicopter landing?
No, I'm charging. I'm charging with this. Where are they?
What? Moderator, why did you spawn a civilian helicopter? I'm sorry, Bob, but that's not supposed to. Wait. Okay, I have a new mod then.
Okay.
By the way, they can hear you in that chat.
Orders command. Yeah, that's what I was.
Orders are as previous. Continue to search for officer, AF officer, and bring him back to main base for questioning.
Do you see this? Hold on, I need to check this guy.
It is possible that this whole thing has been staged by that AF officer. We need to know how he knows the thing he's...
Sniper squad, can you hear me?
And...
Yeah,
who
be.
The FIA really are.
Alright, let's go finish this, because they're kind of being morons. It says I'm hurt, but I can't heal myself. What the heck?
You have a pack?
Yeah, like I'm, like my vision's turning red and I'm like oozing and awing.
You don't look hurt.
I know. I think it's a glitch.
Why are people shooting?
That's what I'm asking.
Command, any intel on which direction the officer may be in?
It is likely that the FIA had taken them to the south, somewhere near Chalika, as there is a major cell in that area.
Okay.
Although it is unlikely that they would actually put the officer in the town of Chalika, because that is a city.
We got hostile fire, we got hostile fire.
North of Chalika, but south of us.
I'm down.
Sniper.
Somewhere near.
So you want us to go to Chalika?
Yeah, I see him.
Location?
He's on the rocks up there.
You guys want us to go to Chalika? Is that what you want? Command?
Oh yeah, I see him.
You need to go near Chalika.
Okay.
What's up with all these planes and shit?
I don't know. Talk to my... Why are you putting planes down, mod? I'm afraid you're going to have to I'm going to have you resign if you keep doing this.
Alright.
Alright, I think they're eliminated. Let's find out. Hey, can one of you shoot at me up on the hill?
Stop.
Ooh, can I try? Oh shit!
Oh my god!
There goes our vehicle! There goes our fucking vehicle!
Are you kidding me?
Can we get a new vehicle?
Oh dude, of course!
Sniper squad!
Check your map! It over.
GG!
How do I activate explosive device? Everybody hit the ground! Hit the deck!
I see it.
Yeah.
Tyler and Khalees.
No!
Let's go check my map.
Oh my god!
Oh shit, I killed so many people. I thought that was gonna be safe. Oh no! So many people.
We lost our respawn.
And now all of our spawn points are gone. Great.
Oh shit. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
Some type of god squad.
Alright, well. Okay. God squad, get in this Ifrit. This is the God squad Ifrit now.
I'm just imagining that somehow someone. Why are you guys going into Dorita?
All right, God squad, get in the Ifrit.
Can we get a new vehicle? Because this one's destroyed too. Oh, an Ifrit. Ooh. I'll take this big thing. I got a new toy.
You know, you guys, if you don't get moving here pretty quick, the FIA are going to move that officer and he's going to be out of reach.
Alright, is everybody ready? I would like to have some friends in my truck, even though I just blew up the majority of people. I'd like to have some friends.
Alright.
Guys, go to the sniper squad
in here.
Dude, you don't have time.
End up again.
There we go, one guy got in the big truck. Jesus.
Hey, take us to that... Hey, Scary Bear. Take us to that, sniper squad.
Alright, well these fuckers can't get in the fucking truck.
Yeah, because you team killed.
What are all of you people doing back at the frickin' convoy?
Oh,
they can't get in the fucking truck.
Has to get out because you guys team
killed. Luigi, just get up with your squad. Ben, whatever. Wait, are you... No. It's out of fuel anyways, Benjamin, so it wouldn't actually help repairing it.
Can we have a helicopter?
No, it wasn't blown up by a player, it was blown up by the FIA, aka me, because I blew it up.
Well, it also was blown up by me, but that's not the point.
It wasn't blown up by you? Not the helo.
The helo, okay, because like, I threw down like an explosive on a flipped over vehicle, hoping it flipped over. Killed a bunch of people. Ooh, a fuel truck. Let's raid it.
Dude, why is that there?
Holy shit! See, this is why I drive. This is why you let me drive. Oh shit! Now I jump out and get run over by fucking cod squad.
Thanks.
Fuck, goddammit. I'm just gonna put down an explosive charge because I can.
Yeah, boom, Dida. Harakat bibinam. Piyade nizam. Charge statement. Junu. Map. Yek takmet santarot. Map. Yek takmet santarot. Pirandot. Yek takmet santarot. Charge. Dobare jamshi. Sarbaz. Yek takmet. Junu. Utal takchi. Yek takmet santarot. Zira dişim.
Where the fuck are they?
Behind us. Behind us.
What the fuck is Hake Shosh Ash Gunch Gunch Gar or whatever the fuck is saying? Fuck, I'm stuck in a hole. Someone kill me, please. I'm stuck.
What the heck?
He'll let them have explosives.
پیرانداز 300 متر جلو چار جشی آماده ی دستورم دیگه سوخت ندارم آماده ی دستورم منتظرم
Is that friendly? That's what they are. Look at this. Something to blow my teammates up with.
Hey dude, could you stop moving? Because I can't heal you when you move.
Alright, I just joined the server. I took a Zeus spot because it's the only one open.
Hey, wait.
Wait up!
Pick up your local. Look.
Hey, what's going on? What's the mission?
No clue, I just got this spot.
Yeah, I'll just figure it out as I go, I guess.
That's a good man.
Everybody in this Ifrit who's not God Squad, get out. Get out of the Ifrit if you're not in the God Squad. I know there's one of you in there.
It's mine. Hey, dude, get out.
How?
God Squad sucks.
CJ, okay, CJ's out. Oh, it's Melt. Okay. Actually, it's Melt.
Yo, we're...
Guys, go side channel. Side channel, side channel. Don't fuck up Global,
what happened,
please.
To Marks?
I have my own car.
Are you guys getting in? Or
Rage
no?
On for some reason.
I can't have my own... I can't get in their cars because they don't want me.
Everyone here?
I'm stuck in this crash train.
What happened to Marksman and, Yoda, or whatever his name was.
Just got kicked from the server, apparently.
Are we?
Is that an
gonna
admin
bring
or
up that Ifrit?
Where's the game
mode?
Yeah,
no,
I don't
think
he's here.
Dead. It looks like they're both dead. Or
are they dead?
Out.
I'll check.
No, yeah. No, they're connecting. They're connecting. Yoda's connecting.
So dumb, dude.
Game mode. You there? He's gone.
What's the
this
OBJ?
Is like the worst thing.
What is the OBJ?
I don't think there's an objective.
Where did Zeus go?
God Squad. Hey, God Squad.
Yeah, what happened to Zeus?
No marked objective.
God Squad,
he
if you
left,
can invite me back.
He disconnected.
If you can invite me back,
him.
I got fucking
I'll
kicked off
you.
For some reason.
I can't even rejoin.
I'm
stuck on the menu.
You guys want to do a quick mission?
Yeah, you need to.
Because there's no. We
need to
reset
join
this.
Before I can invite you back.
Can we do
apparently,
a
there's
mission?
Nothing. Sure.
Maximus, the mission.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, great.
That's
now
the
Bob is
the
fucking
about.
Moderator. That's
Bob
great.
Is a troll, dude. Don't let him be a mod.
Can I be a moderator? I'm pretty gay.
No, we need to add
Bob is a
someone...
troll.
Wait, do we have an
you know
moderator?
You can reset the mission, right?
We
need to reset
Adam
the
already?
Mission. Yeah, we have a marksman's the admin. Marksman, you need to reset it.
Marksman's the admin. Okay.
Okay.
You need to
do something new.
Edit completely.
Did I just reset it? Yes, I did.
No, you didn't. You have to type hashtag missions.
Yeah.
That's what you have to do.
Hey, can we somehow, like, ban Bob or something? I don't know. Make him so he can play. Because he just keeps joining and trolling.
Type hashtag missions, and then that resets the map and everything else. And it allows you to reset everything. Because if we join the game like this, it's just going to spawn and everything.
Make sure it's not to know. I'll be kicked off, please.
Stratus.
It's space.
Yeah,
Stratus. Stratus is so hard to make missions for because there's barely any, there's not a lot of different terrain.
Okay.
Stratus is kind of retarded.
It's just one terrain, hills. Can you make it Master Altus 16 plus 2? NATO?
Is there some way that we can keep Bob off because the guy just keeps joining and trolling?
No, there is not. There's no way to ban. Sorry.
You can keep kicking him over and over again. That's what I do whenever there's a troll in the server.
Yeah, but it doesn't really work, sadly.
Yeah, it does. You just double
tap
J and
he's
keep...
a persistent little piece of shit.
Keep just clicking that kick button.
We'll kick him every time that he comes up.
Normally they give up around the 15th try.
He really wanted to do it, he would just change his freaking profile, man.
Don't give him ideas.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, what?
I've already been done anyway.
What did you just do?
To
what
set the parameters.
Are you sure about that?
Oh.
Oh, wait, yeah.
I forgot to set the parameters.
Oh. Okay. Who's gonna be my mod? Because I'd like somebody who knows what they're doing.
I know what I'm doing, I'll take it.
I'll do that.
Trust me. If I'm bad, I'll jump off.
Okay.
If I'm bad, I'll jump off.
Okay.
Okay, Sanchez.
I'm pretty good, trust me, okay?
Dirty Sanchez.
Bob's back on.
No.
Are you ready?
Isn't there some way that you can make them indefinitely grovel or something? We need our classes back.
Bob's gone. Bob Cliff. Yep.
New insertion point available in your AO.
Alright, so are we just... 1-1-1-0-8-7. Are we just ditching the entire old mission?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah, because the previous Zeus didn't actually leave an option to continue. There was no objective marker. And there was no AI.
At reset as well.
Literally nothing there.
This next mission, I have a question.
Yes, what's
your
question?
Could it involve airdropping of some sort? Like, paratrooper?
That's the exact same as the last mission.
No, the last mission, we weren't able to do anything. Because we just
got... We didn't do shit in the last mission.
Okay, we're taking votes.
We could do a paratrooper mission.
Return to formation.
How about this? We can do mini games. We can do partner missions. Let's just get this out of the way first. Do you guys want mini games? Do you guys want mini games or hardcore missions?
Hardcore missions.
Custom.
One for mini games, two for hardcore missions.
I was just about to do that in chat.
Two. Regroup.
I say kick Bob.
And in global chat, because we can't see inside chat.
Yes, please.
What is it? One for what?
One for mini games, two for hardcore missions. Mini games would include things like zombies, paintball, capture the flag, stuff like that.
Four. Form on me.
Four for hardcore missions. Else is going to say anything, that's what we'll go with.
Wait, sorry, I wasn't here, but can you repeat what the options are?
Minigames or hardcore missions. Minigames would include stuff like zombies, paintball, capture the flag, and stuff like that.
What number do
And hardcore missions, just pretty much any. Just type it's 2 for missions, back. Type... One for arcade like style mini games.
Bob's back, kick.
There, now I'm just seeing a lot of missions. Most people want missions, so we're probably just gonna do that.
So
Bob sure is persistent.
Yes, he is.
Oh shit, sorry.
Oh, he's more likely to go to another server now. He's coming back.
It's about 30th try
Bob
now.
Bob is fucking trying so hard.
I should blame in and just get the Zeus to force him to do push-ups.
The thing is, it automatically stops after a while, so...
You know, I had a great experience on my first server. I accidentally team-killed one person, and I was forced to do that for like 30 minutes, and I couldn't do anything there.
Boot camp? We should do boot camp. If he comes back.
But that's...
Yes.
Don't.
Okay.
We can do punishment if he despawns, but... Okay. So now I'll ask you again, because it seems like you guys did a paradrop mission last time. Do you guys really want to do that, or?
No, we didn't. Are you allowing me? We ran around and did nothing.
Yeah, we didn't get to last time.
I see. Okay. So, I'll think that then you guys do want to.
I know I want a paradrop mission.
Okay. Well, if nobody else has objections, then I'll take it as a yes.
Oh, I mean, like, do we get to do any other?
Bob joined again.
I'm sure we'll do plenty of missions, but this is just your first mission.
Okay, well, if it's the first mission, I don't mind.
It'll take around 2 minutes to set up this mission. Just
hey, Marksman, did you kick me, or is that the server?
That was server.
Server.
Okay. Regroup. That was weird. Oh, that's a new vehicle.
Sunrise happened.
Yeah, I hope one of you guys... What?
I can fly it.
If he doesn't have it...
There's only one thing I'm not too good at when it comes to vehicles.
You guys only need one pilot with the Apex DLC. That's not hard to ask.
I have an Apex DLC.
I will
DLC.
Pilot.
I would not have the Apex DLC.
Regroup. It'll have it. We can just put an AI in there and then take control of the air.
I can pilot if somebody else wants to. I can pilot.